What's going on, everyone? It's DV, and today we're going to be doing an economy XP speedrun. So we're going to get to level 60 so we can unlock vendings, and all that does is gives us the ability to be able to sell on our island if we want to. So we're going to go ahead and get started, but before I begin, if you could do me a huge favor and hit that like button and smash the subscribe button if you're new, that'd be awesome, and it helps us a ton because we're on our way to 200,000 subs. We're so close. So this is going to be a big grind. So what I'm going to probably do is I will actually show a timer on screen, but it will be edited down, meaning you're going to see time skips, right? Because I don't want you to have to sit there for, you know, how many hours this is going to be. Because I remember the last time I did, I think economy XP took me like 2 hours or something like that for 30. I think it was like 1.5 to 2 hours for level 30. It could take a while. So what you're going to see on screen is a timer, and you're going to see that time skip, but that's going to be in real time matching to the game. Okay. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my raw footage. I'm going to put a timer against it, and you're going to be able to see that. So you'll know how long it took me to get wherever I am inside the video. So let's go and get into this. And so what I'm going to do here is I'm actually going to go ahead and do this tutorial real quick just to get it off the screen because we don't want to see it. And you don't actually, whenever you do the tutorial, you just need to do a tree in general. You don't need to actually do the one that it's pointing at. So you can pretty much do whatever you want here. Okay, so let's put those back and let's cut them out from the side here because I don't like having a giant hole in my island. You know, it's kind of weird, dude. A little weird. And let's go build our bridge. All right, so now we need to do this. We're gonna go and grab this because we are going to do a wheat farm. We're gonna continue to upgrade this as soon as we can. Oh, we gotta sell our cow too. Let's sell it fast before it depreciates in value because it will go down in value. You need to sell your cow right away. Otherwise it decreases. So when you first build your island, it's a 1,000 coin cow. Believe it or not, it's 1,000 coins. And so you need to sell it right away so you don't lose value because it was actually 1,000 and it just kept, you know, decreasing value the longer I was doing my tutorial. So you get 1,000 right away. It's free money. If you think about it, it's the only way to get free money until you start farming. All right, so we're cutting these down real quick and we're gonna go over here, grab our apples. We're going to also be cutting trees for wood so that we can use that to essentially make money. So we're gonna be selling wood as well. We're selling everything. We're gonna use everything to our advantage, especially when we're waiting for our wheat to regrow and stuff. So let's go and do these. Oh, I forgot to harvest my berries. All right, let's go to the blocks guy over here, sell these because we don't need this right away. And then let's go buy some seeds, see what we can afford. I have 1,000, so pretty much we can buy some more of these. I'm just gonna buy 5 of them, and then we're gonna save the rest for carrots because we're gonna move to carrots right after this. Let's go ahead and do this. Now you could also sell iron. I would say it's not worth the time and effort to sell iron, especially smelting it just to sell it. Doesn't make any sense. Now the improved axe, like I would certainly, you know, maybe look into buying a better axe or at least crafting a better axe pretty soon because that's going to save us a lot of time cutting trees too. All right, let's go over here and plant our new seeds. We got to plow a little bit to do this. All right, there we go. Let's go get our berries. There's the berries. And then I think we need to do some stone, if I recall. Let me see. What do we need for? Oh, we need some wood to do that. All right, so let's go and craft the tier 1. And then to make a stone axe, we need some wood and stone. So we'll get that in a little bit. Let's go harvest some stuff if we can. No, we can't. Okay. So yeah, we'll go back and work on that then. That's going to save us a ton of time cutting trees. All right. Our wheat's pretty much ready to go. Let's go. Ooh, we got some seeds. Nice. Got an extra seed. Let's go plant that. All right. Let's go run. Let's go sell. Carrots are going to be level 18. So what we're probably going to do is each time we come out here, we'll just buy a little bit more seeds then. So let's go ahead and buy whatever we can. What can we buy? We can't even buy 5. We'll buy 1 and we'll sell wood later. All right. So let's go replant that and then we'll continue on our stone. How much do we need for that again? Let me see. Was it 20? Yeah, it was 20. Okay. We just need to cut down trees then. All right. We can make that. That's going to be so much better. That's going to be way faster. All right. Let's cut these down and then we're going to go harvest. And then once we start getting into rhythm of just repeating stuff, I'm going to pretty much just skip most of it for you. So you don't have to sit there and watch it. Just bypass it all. All right. How are we doing here? I don't think, let's see how much money we're making off of. I think we can make a lot of coins off of wood. 26 off 13 wood. We might as well. So we might as well see what we can buy here. Let's buy more of this so it actually accelerates a little bit more. All right. We got our 4 seeds. Let's go out. In fact, I'm going to plow over here. I'm going to start moving everything over here. That's fine. I'll move the tree over here in a bit. Okay, so let's plant these. Finally, level 5, so we can start moving over tomatoes if we want. In fact, I'll do that just so we can start leveling it up. We get more XP that way. Things progress faster for us. Let's go sell these. Look, we can afford 159. We can afford 1 of those. 1 seed. Let's cut down trees. Next round, we'll actually, we'll sell our wood. That should be good. Get the flowers out of here. Let's go ahead and finish this bridge. We're gonna plow everything because we don't need grass. We don't need anything growing. So we're gonna plow everything because we're gonna need all of this for our farm. We do need like a patch of grass though for our trees, of course. Okay, let's go and harvest this. Hopefully we'll get some extra seeds. Wait for this one, there we go. All right, let's go sell. Okay, we can afford one more here. Let's go check our wood. Okay, so we have 270, so we can actually afford a tomato. So let's go ahead and do that. We'll go ahead and stick that here for now. Go cut down these trees. All right, those are all set. So let's go over here. This one's ready. Replant that. We'll do a little bit more plowing while we wait. We're gonna move our berry bush. As soon as we harvest it, we're gonna move that as well. It's kind of hidden. I keep forgetting about it. All right, let's go move that. This is a very brown island. This is all dirt. So some of you might be wondering why I don't break the grass underneath the tree, and you can totally do that. In fact, I might do that a little bit later. But right now, it's just really easy for me to do this. It doesn't take that long. If I were doing like hickory or something, I'd worry about it, but I don't mind. I don't like having to select the grass block and put it back under. Then I gotta find the, you know, sapling. Sometimes you can be a little lazy, it's okay. But for those that didn't know, you can actually break the grass block underneath the tree and it'll give you the wood too. Way easier than fighting it. And if I wasn't so busy trying to plow my entire island, you can actually water your crops too. So that'll speed things up too. I just don't feel like doing it. Not yet, not yet. Once I'm done with this, I will. Because what's gonna happen is as soon as our island gets busy, I'm not gonna have any time to do this. All right, that should be plenty for now. I'm gonna fix this up more later. So as you go, you're gonna actually start making thousands. It goes pretty quick. Right now we're still in small numbers. Okay, nothing there. Let's go sell our wood. 371, so we can afford a tomato seed. That's pretty much it. And we'll plant our tomato seed after. Now we're not going to actually be utilizing any published islands for this. Just to be clear, this is 100% solo. No assistance outside of the game. True speedrun. Let's go harvest. Let's grab this stuff. Ooh, our tomato's ready. Let's plant those two. Let's grab these. Level up. We can do potato seeds now. Nice. We'll do those next. They're actually pretty affordable if I recall. Pretty sure they're affordable. All right, let's go plow this real quick. Let's cut these. Okay, everything's plowed now, finally. Everything looks good except for the spot. I'll fix that later. Since I'm not super busy, what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to make that watering can real quick. So let's go ahead and make that. We could pretty much take this out now for space reasons. And we are clear. So let's go ahead and grab these. Level 11 farming, nice. Making some good progress. Now, if you're trying to replicate this, RNG is obviously a, you know, an element here. You do have different, you know, rates for drop rates for seeds. The more you, you know, drop, the better. And like, you know, you might get an extra berry bush or you might get an extra fruit tree or something weird like that. All right, since we have a watering bucket, we're gonna go ahead, actually a watering can. We're gonna go and water all this stuff real quick. Let's get it all watered. All right, let's go get those potato seeds. We'll put them up here, water them as well. All right, we can go sell. Let's go sell this stuff real quick. Get some more seeds. We'll get one potato and we'll get a wheat seed as well. All right, so things are getting a little bit more routine. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna fast forward a little bit with this. I'm just gonna go in pretty much cruise control for a bit until we can unlock maybe, what's the next farm that's gonna unlock? Let's see, let me sell these real quick. Next farm is gonna be level, looks like level 18. So we got about a little bit over three more levels to go. So we should be pretty much in cruise control for, like I said, for a little while. I'm just gonna go and keep selling things and you know, pretty much harvesting and selling and harvesting and go from there. So you should see a lot more crops shortly. All right, so we just got carrots unlocked. Sweet. So we just got farming level 18. We just upgraded our wood cutting too. It's gonna get a lot faster. We'll do these as well. So we haven't been getting a ton of wheat. Basically means we don't get that much XP. So let's go sell what we've got and see if we can actually buy a carrot, because I don't know if we can yet. Probably not. I think we're a little early. Yeah, only 140. So pretty soon we're gonna actually stop cutting wood too, because cutting wood is it's just a big pain. So I don't really like doing it over and over and over. So we're gonna stop that pretty soon. All right, in this next round, I'm actually gonna save a little bit and we're gonna start buying some more wheat. That way we can actually get a lot more money, because this is kind of going a little slow because these are slower harvests. The wheat's gonna be such a faster harvest. We're gonna get more money faster, whereas it's just kind of at a crawl. This is a good idea to do this kind of investment, but maybe a little later when your wheat's already going. Let's go ahead and get these. Okay, so we just unlocked, looks like like we got onions finally, so that is huge. That's gonna save us so much work. So we're gonna actually go and start buying a bunch of onion seeds. Anytime, we're pretty much gonna start saving 2,000 each time. So we'll actually be able to buy some onions pretty soon with the money, but we're going pretty good here. You know, it's pacing pretty well. We're, you know, approaching an hour and a half, pretty on par with the last time. I think, you know, it's gonna start picking up pretty quickly. I think last time it was like a little under 2 hours, if I recall. We got to level 30 back then. I think it was purely off of wheat though. So I'm actually gonna shift gears a little bit and we're gonna go straight up on wheat pretty soon here. So we can at least start generating a lot more money each time. But you know, cause especially since wheat, it's just so fast. It's ready to harvest so quickly that I might actually just go 100% wheat pretty soon here. And then I'll start integrating more expensive crops in a little bit, but man, it's just taking so long. Well, let's get back to it. So I was actually grinding and of course this update comes out and we got Cletus here. So I might actually buy some of these just because it's good. It's probably gonna be good money. So let's go ahead and buy one of these and plant it. Now I have to sell it to him. I'm not sure if it's gonna give you XP or not, like economy XP. We're gonna try that out in a little bit, but we're gonna go back to grinding on this. I've been working pretty hard on the onions and it's coming out pretty good, but yeah, it's just a lot of work. Okay, so we're at a point where it doesn't really make sense to buy more onions because we can't harvest fast enough. So I only need 14 more levels to economy. It's gonna be pretty rough. I mean, we're doing onions now and it still takes a long time, especially without the daily bonus. When you're doing a speed run, it's so much harder. And it does look like radishes are going to work pretty well. It's just you can only have a certain number of these, right? So yeah, 48 hours. So we're not gonna wait 48 hours, obviously, on this account, but we're gonna go and give those back to my main account once I'm done with this video. So they're not gonna be wasted. But yeah, look how many onions I've got. I can't keep up with them. And that's all we're really harvesting now is onions. I mean, they're pretty fast. Like, it's basically I'm just nonstop harvesting and replanting. So I don't really need to buy more of these. We're just gonna, you know, store up the money. Nice thing about it, we're gonna have a bunch of money for later. You know, the only thing I could say is I could probably make this more efficient by doing like a lane system. All right, so I was able to level up to 61. That is crazy. I lost track of hours. We're gonna find out shortly here. Now, one of the things I would actually highly recommend is not to try to do this in a single day because you're really losing out on that four times, right? So it's gonna take you four times as long if you're missing out on the four times multipliers here. So you definitely need to take advantage of the four times multiplier so it doesn't take you quite as long. So split this up into multiple days if you can. And the other thing that would help you a ton is this. So I couldn't actually go to any published islands, but I would tell you the best thing to do is actually go to some of these. Like, there's some XP or level up shops and there's a lot of places that actually have them. The other thing you could do is you can also start buying stuff to start cooking, because unfortunately I couldn't go and do that and I didn't really want to have to grind for the resources. But now that the baker actually buys everything, you could probably do a lot of things in here. Like, you could probably make carrot cakes, 150 coins a piece. You know, and you could also make pizzas and stuff. It just requires like a cooking station and oven and stuff, and I just couldn't buy any of that stuff. Or you could use a food processor, but again, I couldn't buy any of that. So we are at 2.3 million coins. I did spend a lot of coins, so pretty much all of this time is not wasted, right? So I've got 2.3 million in here. I can actually use this account to sell stuff if I wanted to, and I might even do that. But yeah, it took forever to do this video, let me tell you. So I ended up with 1600 seeds for onions. That is absolutely nuts. So I'm actually going to sell these on my main account later so we can actually make some of this money back. But man, so that's going to be about 1.6 million right there. That's not bad. Let's go ahead and sell our radishes here as well. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit that like button and smash the subscribe button if you're new. And we are going to enjoy this level 61 economy here. So if you want to see more speed runs, let me know in the comments below. This is certainly a slow run. I actually have a really, really fast way of leveling up economy XP. I'm going to show that in the next video. And honestly, it's probably going to be a super short video. But thanks again for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace.